So popular narratives are what frequently motivate economic occurrences like stock market crashes or sudden investing crazes. Each of the stories reinforces the other as they appear in constellation together. We can be better prepared for the future by including narratives in our economic analysis in addition to the conventional economic data and facts. That's a half-minute summary of Narrative Economics by Shiller.